go through a terabyte of storage, just encryption for that.
Thank you.